Hi and welcome back to another card making video. Today I will be showcasing two products from the latest release by Simon Says Stamp. Also, this is part of a blog hop, so make sure to visit my blog for all the information about the giveaways as well as the links to more inspiration. So first of all, I'm starting with this stencil. This is the Boy stencil, and I will be applying some embossing paste. This is Altenew embossing paste, which I'm going to place all over the stencil with my spatula, and I'm using some dark blue cardstock underneath. Also, the stencil and the cardstock are nicely tacked together with some purple tape, so nothing is going to move on me. I'm going to peel off the stencil and you can see the beautiful design that I got. I'm going to leave this aside to dry and I'm going to work on my focal point. Now I'm preparing this little cardstock for embossing with my embossing pillow, and now I will do some stamping. For that I'm using the new stamp set, which is called Your Light, and I will be working with the little boat. I'm going to align a couple of clouds as well as a couple of birds, so I'm creating here a little scene. I'm stamping everything with Versamark ink and then I'm going to apply white embossing powder. Now I have a recipe for creating nautical cards, so always my color combo is blue, red, white, and I also add touches of gold as well as some twine to tie a knot. And this is exactly what I'm going to do on this nautical card that I'm creating. So I will repeat the same process on a piece of white cardstock and on a piece of red cardstock. I'm going for some paper piecing today, and this is a technique I used to do a lot back in the day, but after having all those die cuts that match the stamps, I kind of forgot about it, so I think it's always nice to go back to well-loved techniques. Here I'm back on my main piece, and I just stamped a little detail at the very top corner, and I'm adding gold embossing powder here for my gold touch on the card. And I promise everything will come together at the end. So here I have my blue cardstock, I have my red and my white one. Of course you can't see the details on the white one, but trust me, it's there. Now with my scissors I'm going to cut out bits and pieces from the red and the white cardstock so that I can paper piece them. So from here I'm going with the boat, and I'm also going to cut out the flag, and from the white cardstock I will cut out the clouds as well as the sails. I will be using my Studio Katia glue just because it has a very fine tip, and I'm going to piece everything together like so. I will cut off the excess of that cloud. If you don't like fuzzy cutting but you like a similar look, then just use your colored pencils and color in the boat and all the details. Now it's time to put everything together, so I have here some glitter cardstock that matches perfectly with a little golden detail on my focal point. I'm going to stick those pieces together, and with some foam tape at the back I'm going to add it on top of my background. Now of course the embossing paste at this stage is completely dry. There is a sentiment in the same stamp set as the boat that says "Let your dreams set sail," which I think was really appropriate for this type of card. I'm going to stick that on top, and now I'm using some twine which I have cut out in a couple of pieces, and I'm going to tie a little knot. This is going to add a really nautical look and feel on my card, and you can see that I have followed my recipe. I have white, blue, red on my card as well as a touch of gold and some twine. I am securing the back with some tape, and this is not going to show as I will stick this panel on top of a standard card with some foam tape at the back. And that was the card for today, using products from the latest release by Simon Says Stamp. Just like always, you will find all the links to the products that I used in this video down below in the description area. I hope that you had fun and that you got inspired. Don't forget to comment, like the video and subscribe if you haven't done so already. Thank you all so much for visiting today, and I hope you will all have a lovely weekend.